Shaanxi Province, northern China, a four-hour train ride from Beijing, is known for its rich resources and cultural heritage. In the UNESCO World Heritage City of Pingyao, China's historic center of trade and finance, one can still find signs of ancient greatness. With China's industrialization, Shaanxi became one of the centers of heavy industries due to its rich coal resources. But the image of China's coal pit is no longer the only truth, now that a growing environmental awareness is spreading across the country. More and more enterprises are embracing green technologies to reduce China's carbon footprint. Carbon trade is an important tool to support them on their way to a sustainable future. One of the leading companies that has embraced green technology is Antai, a steel company that is reducing its emissions significantly. Steel production not only consumes lots of energy, the process also generates large amounts of several greenhouse gases. The company makes a difference by capturing several of these gases and using them for sustainable power generation. The project avoids the release to the atmosphere of 320,000 tons annually of greenhouse gas emissions. In addition to the climate benefits, the project owner is taking care of the workers by providing training classes and offering a modern and safe workplace with fair working conditions. The project owner's efforts for a better world don't end at the plant's gates. For example, locals from nearby village, Yan, are receiving support in many ways as well. Actually, these subsidies are given to all aged people in the village. For example, to Li Chongfu. A positive effect to all people's well-being and the environment in general is the significant reduction of odors and emissions. The project owner aims to enhance the future of the region's young generation by granting education scholarships that will enable many of them to attend a university in the city of Taiyuan.
Antai一次性资助了我将近10,000块钱，然后使我顺利的进入了这大学。上学都是将近半年回一次家，所以每次回家啊，都感觉变化挺大，尤其是在路上感觉那周围的空气变得比以前更新鲜。